Our bioanalytical research offerings incorporate first-in-human studies, B2B studies, bioequivalence studies, early discovery, and preclinical studies. We do a lot of microsampling here as well, which is a niche market that we have recently developed. And to support all this, we have an enormous staff of scientists dedicated to R&D. And for those scientists, we have a broad range of instrumentation types, from triple-stage quadrupoles to triple-tofs, including Orbitraps. With the pharmaceutical industry being focused on patient centricity, it has become important to support microsampling endeavors. And to that end, we have developed novel workflows which allow us to recover samples in very high recovery. And again, with the most sensitive triple quadrupole on the market, we can accommodate the low sampling volumes on the order of 10 microliter from blood microsamples. We're also looking at other technologies which we have seen coming down the pipe. We have seen an upsurge in the request for plasma microsampling, and so we have done a lot of work with the microfluidic devices offered by Shimadzu, and we've developed workflows to accommodate those small volumes as well. The level of knowledge and technology and innovation at Altasciences is top drawer in every respect. If we look at just the sheer number of publications, blogs, presentations, it's clear that Altasciences is not only doing day-to-day routine analysis, but they are progressing the field of bioanalysis. There are some very cool devices out there now that couple painless blood collection with volumetric absorptive microsampling, for which we have developed the workflows. So we are very much are looking forward to characterizing these devices and being able to offer these workflows to our clients in the future.